Good morning. I think I'm live. I'm gonna have to keep this a little bit quiet, so hopefully you'll be able to hear me. If you don't know what is about to happen, make sure you go and look at my last post. Basically, we have 10 elevated burpees, so you can do them off a platform or a bench or something like that. It just hits it a little bit different, and we're gonna jump up on that box or bench. 10 elevated push-ups to hit the lower part of the pec. 10 burpees with a jack. 10 bicycles, 20 regular sit-ups, 7 negative style push-ups, which means we're going to go down slow push-up, 14 reverse crunches, which is basically, if you guys haven't figured that out yet, we're bringing our lower body in, and then we have 12 Supermans. Hey Aisha, good morning! So I'm not going to have music, everybody in my house is still asleep, so you just have to listen to me huff and puff. I've already done 2 miles, but I did design it this way so that you can do it cold if you want to. Using a bench for that first set of burpees is always awesome. All right, so let's go ahead and get going. So I have my little beach body bench, and it looks like I need to lower it. No, we're good. Okay, so starting 10 elevated burpees, and we're going to jump up on that box. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and step down. 2, 3, 4, 2, and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, down halfway there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7. You can always go down on your knees as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. 2 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 10. Okay, 7. Woohoo! A little bit earlier, apparently. So now we have 10 push-ups elevated. You can do this on your knees if you want to as well. Just make sure you have your knees padded. Basic push-ups, just up and down. Here we go for 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job, step up. If you want to continue with the bench for your burpees, that's fine. Otherwise, you can move it out of the way. I'm gonna go this way this time. And remember, we're adding a jack instead of that jump up. 10, you don't have to do the push-ups if you don't want to on this set, okay? So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Out, in. If you want to do the push-ups, do it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, from here, you're gonna grab your mat. Oops. We are still in, my mat fell apart. We're still in round one. Most of the time you'll see that you won't get most of your ab work until round two. But today, you're lucky. This down a bit. Hopefully you can see. You can't. Of course not. Let's move you down a little bit further. Huh? And then maybe you can see. Alright, there we go. So today's bicycles, they're not fast, okay? We're gonna reach. can stay low. They can stay out here. If your back is bothering you, make sure you keep your feet on the floor. But from here, we're going to reach. One. Reach. Two. Blow out your air. Three. Out. Four. Out. Five. Out. Six. Out. Seven. Out. Eight. Out. Nine. One more. Out. And 10. You can take a quick break. Grab a drink of water. It's finally gotten cooler here. I'm glad I'm back. I'm sorry, you guys, I was missing. Thank God for Ben, because I was going crazy. All right, 20 regular sit-ups. If sit-ups bother you, you can always grab the back of your thighs and help push up. But the one thing I want is this idea of a straight back at the top, okay? So, one, really push. Two, three, four, five, six. You'll notice a lot of times I do not put my hands behind my head. I tend to strain my neck. 10, 9, 8, 7, yeah, I'm pretty sure I lost track there. 6, 5, 4. Remember, if you need to, 3, just put your hands behind your hamstrings. 2, and 1. All right, from here, roll over. We have 7 negative push-ups. So if you need to, go ahead and come down onto your knees, okay? Hands are a little wider. But 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3. 2, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3. 4, 1, 2, 3. 5, 1, 2, 3. 6, 1, 2, 3, 7. Good job. Bring it down, flip over, reverse sit-ups. Now, I did not and have not watched Ben's videos, so I don't know how he was teaching them. I'm assuming he was teaching them this way, but this is the way it's supposed to be done. So, hands can be down here, hands can be here, they can be under here, whatever makes sense to you. We're gonna roll and push, one, and tap with the heels. Roll and push, two, roll, push, three. Do not let that low back come off the floor. 4, 5, 6. And it's not a kick up. You're pressing your belly button in. 8. So you can do it without hands. 9. 10. 1. 2. Whew, I'm feeling it. 3. Straight up. 4. Not over your head. Oh, that was it. 4. Woo. All right. Flip over. Last drill. Remember, guys, you can do this as a warm-up. You can do this as a bonus. You can do this throughout the day if you just get bored. But they're just little isolated exercises that are going to help develop not only your cardio, but your overall strength and give you a little boost. So roll over. I am going to lift my heels. And I have my hands at my sides. I don't lift out here. I tend to spasm a little bit in the back. But anyway, let's go. We have 12. 1. 2. Squeeze the butt. 3. 4. 5. You can also put your hands back. 6. Find the place that makes sense for you. 7. It feels good. 8. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. 9. 10. 2 more. 11. And 12. Good job. Go ahead and give yourself a little stretch in the abs. Bring it in. Stretch the back. Sit back. I will probably try to do this every day, okay? So the night before, I will go ahead and post what we'll be doing, and then I'll try to get in here at 6:30 to do a live. If that doesn't work, guys, please let me know. I will go ahead and double up, and I can do like I used to where, like, tonight I do day 6 for those of you who get up super early in the morning. And I might do that anyway, just in case, for me, something goes wrong. In fact, that's probably a good idea. So tonight, I will put up day 6, and then every night moving forward, I will put the next day up. That way, those of you who get up super early in the morning, always have your workout, okay? Thanks for joining in. If anybody's in this group that you haven't either donated or something, remember it's Bon Jovi style. So Ricky and Aisha, you guys are awesome. Thank you so much. Ben's off the hook for having my back for 5 days. Anybody else who is enjoying the content, please just drop me a little something. It helps make sure I can get in here and everything else. All right, guys, I'll see you later.